we fight. Here we go!
Hightown is the best of Kirkwall. Just ask them.
Ready? I'm ready.
Good job in there. In fact, get rid of any other groups like that, and I'll be at the Hanged Man with some toys as reward. Courtesy of some interested friends.
I never meet anyone normal.
Thank you. go again.
Suicidal.
I knew this would happen.
If you have a plan, get to it.
At least it's not boring.
Stop looking at me.
What's your issue now, little hawk?
Don't call. Just don't, all right? You're looking for fodder for your stories.
Do you think you're that interesting?
I have enough trouble being overshadowed as it is. I don't need to get caught under an imaginary me, too.
Don't you worry. I'm not in the business of lullabies or children's stories.
Jevon let this go?
No one cares as long as they keep to Lowtown and the docks. No one except guards on the street, that is.
Refunds on the ashes, friend. If the Maker doesn't favor you, that's between you and him, isn't it?
No!
Don't go away, I am.
Let's do this!
Not the brightest thing you could have done!
Nicely done.
To make a donation to the Chantry.
My only wealth's between my legs, Mother. But you're welcome to that if you wish.
The thieves are gone, Guardsman.
Did you say something? I didn't hear you. And clumsy me. I seem to have dropped a coin purse in your hand.
Before he gave it a shake to see if there were coins inside.
I was worried they would fall out.
Camlan.
There's a letter for you on the desk.
Are you answering?
Ah! Sweet mother of Partha, you can't just run up on someone like that. Are you the human Ephenril told me about? The one looking for work?
Did you think I was going to attack you?
Oh, no, no. All right. Hope not. Anyhow, my apologies, human. I haven't been on the surface very long. I keep thinking I'll fall up into that sky any minute.
Bartrand used to be like that. Got jumpy every time he stepped outside.
I'd pay to see that.
Dwarves are funny.
But I digress. I need some help. Rather badly, in fact. Some product of mine has been misplaced. The men who were supposed to deliver it decided not to. If you retrieve my property, I could reward you handsomely.
Just what did these men steal?
Did I say steal? I don't know if I would go that far. They seemed like perfectly reasonable smugglers. They smiled and everything. The goods are valuable, however, and illegal. And my client wants them very, very badly. You know how these Templars can be.
You're smuggling Lyrium to the Templars?
Of course he is. That's just bloody great.
Shh! By the Paragons! Not so loudly! My word. I'm not cut out for this. I should have taken that job sweeping stables like Mother insisted.
Make it worth my time and I'll help you.
Oh, I will. Or I'll try to.
Practically a guarantee.
The gentlemen conduct their business at night in a little hovel within the alienage. If you have to kill them, then I guess it can't be avoided. But I'm sure they'll be reasonable.
Here tonight. Too quiet.
Now we fight!
Well, that was fun.
I guess they're not going to give anything back now, huh?
Anso's goods are probably in that chest. Empty.
Waste of bloody time. Who put us up to this?
I guess we have no choice but to go back to Anso and tell him. not the elf. Who is that?
It doesn't matter. We were told to kill whoever enters the house.
I don't know who you are, friend, but you made a serious mistake coming here.
Lieutenant, I want everyone in the clearing, now!
Captain!
Your men are dead, and your trap has failed. I suggest running back to your master while you can.
You're going nowhere, slave!
I am not a slave. I apologize. When I asked Anso to provide a distraction for the hunters, I had no idea they'd be so numerous.
Don't worry. We do this sort of thing often.
Impressive. My name is Fenris. These men were Imperial bounty hunters, seeking to recover a Magister's lost property, namely myself. They were trying to lure me into the open. Crude as their methods were, I could not face them alone. Thankfully, Anso chose wisely.
Everything Anso said was a lie, then?
Not everything. Your employer was simply not who you believed.
If you couldn't fight them, why not just run?
There comes a time when you must stop running, when you turn and face the tiger.
That seems like a lot of effort to find one slave.
It is.
Does this have something to do with those markings?
Yes. I imagine I must look strange to you. I did not receive these markings by choice. Even so, they have served me well. Without them, I would still be a slave.
If they were really trying to recapture you, then I'm happy I helped.
I have met few in my travels who have sought anything more than personal gain. If I may ask, what was in the chest, the one they kept in the house?
It was empty.
I suppose it was too much to hope for. Even so, I had to know.
You were expecting something else?
I was, but I shouldn't have. It was bait, nothing more.
You didn't need to lie to get my help.
That remains to be seen. It's as I thought. My former master accompanied them to the city. I know you have questions, but I must confront him before he flees. I will need your help.
You lured me into a trap, and now you want my help?
If Anso had told you to divert an ambush of Tevinter bounty hunters, would you have done it?
It should have been my decision.
Had I known of you earlier, I might have asked you personally. I had only Anso to rely on, I fear. I'm not lying to you now. Please, help me do this.
It sounds like you intend to do more than just talk.
Daenerys wants to strip the flesh from my bones, and has sent so many hunters that I've lost count. And before that, He kept me on a leash like a Qunari mage, a personal pet to mock Qunari custom. So, yes, I intend to do more than just talk.
If I'm compensated for my trouble, then I'll help.
I will find a way to repay you. I swear it. The Magister is staying at a mansion in Hightown. Meet me there as soon as you can. We must enter before morning. No one has left the mansion, but I've heard nothing within. Daenerys may know we're here. I wouldn't put it past him.
He may have prepared some magical defenses.
They will not keep me from him.
I'm not afraid of you, Daenerys!